Meet dbForge Studio, an all-in-one IDE for Postgres development and management, which speeds up your SQL coding by up to 60% with its IntelliSense-like code completion, formatting, and syntax check. Identifies query performance bottlenecks via profiling and helps you optimize slow queries. Helps you compare and synchronize your database schemas and table data. Provides you with a variety of tools for effective data management. Generates dummy data for testing. And finally, augments your data analysis and reporting. By simply typing the letter J in dbForge Studio, you can quickly auto-complete a join statement and receive table suggestions along with join conditions. This feature eliminates the need to memorize column names or aliases, streamlining the query writing process and saving you time and effort. Simply hit Ctrl-KD to format your script according to your preferred style. This feature helps to standardize code and ensure its consistency. Another notable feature is Query Profiler, which helps you measure and compare the performance of multiple queries. To use this feature, simply enable profiling, execute your queries one by one, and compare them. You can analyze the differences between queries by comparing their graphic plans. The query cost shows is what optimizer thinks of how long your query will take. The smaller the query cost is, the faster the query will be executed. dbForge Studio for Postgres makes it easy to view, edit, and manage data, as well as perform data import and export, supporting the most popular data formats. Data Editor helps you work with table data in the most convenient way. For instance, you can run a query, then easily group, filter, and edit the output data. Gain quick and easy access to the data you need and present it in the most effective way with our data analysis and reporting tools. You can easily analyze your database and detect logical errors with the integrated Master Detail Browser. This feature allows you to view objects that are linked together with foreign keys or user-defined relationships, making it simple to identify specific records and maintain data integrity. The Visual Schema representation enables you to set up relations and quickly switch between views. The Pivot Table functionality helps you summarize and reorganize selected columns and rows from multiple tables, giving you deeper insights into your data. To build a new pivot table, drag the required fields from the data source window onto the required areas. In our case, we get the following summaries: sum of rentals for each film category by month and by year, sums of rentals for each film rating by month and year, grand total values for each film category and each film rating by month and by year. The Data Report feature with the support for graphs transforms your data into a good-looking report. The tool also allows creating visual reports based on SQL queries, as well as saving these reports in 10 different file formats. Schema Compare is a simple and convenient integrated tool that helps compare database objects on different servers and auto-generate synchronization scripts for these objects. Note that these operations can be automated from the command line. How about a tool that helps you instantly locate, compare, and synchronize data differences in tables and views? You get it with Data Compare. Like in the previous case, you can use the command line for automation purposes. Data Generator is yet another built-in tool that generates meaningful test data and populates your databases with it. Note that the integrity of your databases remains intact. Want to check it all in action for free? Just download a 30-day free trial of dbForge Studio and find out how effortless your database development can be. That's it for today. Like if you've enjoyed the video, share your thoughts in the comments section below, and subscribe to our channel to get the latest database tutorials. Thank you for watching.